offering to say, as you raise your torch after you've smashed your clay pot, you're going to blow your trumpet. You're going to pick your trumpet up, and you're going to say, for the Lord and for Gideon. Can you say that for me one time?
Left 22,000 people.
there was only 10,000 left. Okay, he's going up against an army, all right? So anyway, these are all, the 10,000 were the ones that were willing to fight. But the Lord told Gideon, here we go again, here we go again. It's just like the Lord to do great and mighty things, great and mighty things. There's still too many, he said, way too many. He said, bring all these people down. Bring them down to the water. And there, the Lord told him, said, divide them into two groups. Decide, y'all listen up, decide by the way that they drink, how they drink the water, okay? Group one will be all the men who cup the water in their hands and get it to their mouths. Y'all do that. Y'all cup, y'all act like you're getting water and cup it in your hands. You're still looking around, aren't you? You still see it, aren't you? Yeah, think about that for just a minute. And then, he says, and then, group two will be those who kneel down with their mouths to the stream. Y'all act like you're kneeling down and put your mouth all the way down to the stream. All the way like you're drinking water. Now, do y'all see that, adults? The way that they cup and they're looking around? That's the one God's using. That's the ones he's going to use. We're doing what we need to do, but we're still watching. We're still taking sight of everything that's going on around us. That's what he was using. That's what he was going to use. It said, only 300. Did y'all hear that? Out of 10,000. Did y'all hear that, kids? 300. Only 300 out of 10,000 men took their hand and cupped and drank, looking around. So God is going to use the 300. Oh, he says, I'll conquer the Midianites with these 300. The Lord told Gideon, send all the others home. Let them go on home. God did not, and he still does not today, want anybody to get his glory. He gets his glory. He deserves his glory. Nobody else gets the glory. Nobody. Only God and God alone. Everything that he does for us, we should thank him for it. And Midianites had 135,000 men at this time. The Bible says that they lay in the valley in multitudes like grasshoppers. Let me go ahead and put it like that. You got 300 men, and they are ready to go to battle. They don't have a clue what in the world's going to happen. They don't know. So, here we go, y'all. This is going to get just a little bit loud for just a minute, because I need all the kids to get around the table. Y'all come stand around the table. Everybody gets to stand around the table. Everybody gets to stand around the table. We got enough, right, Brenda? If we have any left, you adults can get one too if you want. Okay. You can start giving them their lamps and their pots. And we're going to say, as you raise your torch after you've smashed your clay pot, you're going to blow your trumpet. You're going to pick your trumpet up, and you're going to say, for the Lord and for Gideon. Can you say that for me one time?
For the Lord and for Gideon.
Yes, for the Lord and for Gideon. Okay, so here we go. At the time, he says, now watch me and do what I do. And when I get to the edge of the camp, do exactly what I do. Okay? All right, we're going to break our pots. Let's break our pots. Hold it up and say, for the Lord and for Gideon. keep your light burning. We got to hold your lights up. Go hold your lights up. Brother Charlie, turn the whole entire light off for just a minute. And let's see them hold them. You know, just wave them. Wave them to the Lord. Wave them to the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Go say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We praise you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We glorify your name, Lord. You're so good to us. Hallelujah. 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 For you also, but I want the adults to listen to what the Lord said. He said, you will not need to fight in this battle. Position yourselves. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord.